of all kinds of shit. My third eye has been awake, hallucinogenic, still in my hair follicles. Yo, you could dig up the same fossils from my ancestors. They were twisted as me. I watched the way the shadows with the twisted trees make on the backdrops of the city. Combine this shit with that one and I get gritty. When I like this beat, let it drop. Yo, I remember this shit cause I was repping hip hop. This is High and Mighty with Eon and Mighty My. We MCs get peed on, that's right, yo. Reason, how you doing? About to pass it to you like Holy Communion. And you can bless him. And bless him. And you can bless him. And bless him.
I guess we starting a union, starting a movement, taking a communion. I already had the sangria, didn't realize it was blessed. Thank you. Yo, I guess we passed the test, trying not to drop it on the ground. Trying to protect my own self while we listen to the high and mighty. Trying not to talk down to. I fucking hate people who are condescending. I don't care, I am never pretending. If I am, I don't realize. And then I come back and I concise. I didn't use that fucking word properly. It's okay, it's an obstacle to me that I gotta jump over. It's a hurdle. It's okay, yo, it's still fertile. The ground that we planted, plant the seeds. So I feel like I got amnesty. And yo, it's international, so we gotta do it every time. Yo, we have to go, like when nature calls. Yo, we gonna take it to y'all. Taking it, yo, take you out the stall. We don't care, yo, I don't got a southern drawl at all. I don't even know what kind of fucking accent that I have, but I have 2 cents that I'm gonna drop right here. And then you're gonna pick it up and you're gonna be like, thank you, like we giving collections. Every time, yo, this be the lesson that we trying to learn every time. We just be testing the mic. 1, 2, is it coming through? Great.
Yo, I'm ripping. Come through here just like I'm hitting. It's so sick, yo, it's protesting like a sit-in. This is your transmission. This is just what happens when I hit you with whatever now it's missing. Yo, because you know I gotta get this lecture. I got this poetry, call me the poetic professor. Giving you the flow cause you know I'm hip-hop's damn successor. Taking the student, I'm moving cause you know I'm not lesser. It's getting better, this flow is right here to fester. I'm right here up on the fester. I'm sitting on this dresser. Sitting by the panel cause the music flows within me. Cause I'm the key. So that I can take it to infinity. Sending me every single time, get my vicinity. Living me, what is happening in this moment? This industry is simply not that good. It simply needs a tune up, so we need to check what's under the hood. Beyond the hood, wearing Robin Hood barons. You could call me the Baron, because hip hop is what I'm caring about. So I'm robbing the rich. All of those people don't understand which this rhyme came from. And I'm trying to understand and give it back to the people who will become what happens when this hip hop is undone. But it's not a song, yo, it is a culture. So we're about to pick it apart, the dead, just like a vulture. Cause we don't understand that it ain't over. It's just something that we gotta take, like it's something that's sober. It's not an old building, there is no bulldozer that will ever take it out. Cause there's no way that they can doze us, there's no way to pose us, there's no way to dose us. I'm parting the Red Sea, the metaphors is Moses. Go with every single time we about to roll up. Track me, y'all can't compete, we about to blow up. Yeah.